Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the door handle from a Volkswagen Golf 6 from 2010 model. I'll show you how to remove it. It's very simple. Here on the inside of the door. Okay. Is this cap, rubber gear cap, remove it. Okay, here inside you will need a hook like this. You can make it with something that you don't need it, or you can buy it like this from special store. Here, what you will have inside, you will have something like this, like a hole. You must insert this like this, turn it and pull from the left side, and you will release a clip. Okay, let's try. I need some light. Okay, I see it. Okay, on this side is on the right, on the other side is on the left, yes. You have this hole, insert this, and after that pull from the right side. The other one is on the left. Okay, insert it, turn it, and pull. Very simple, simple as that. After that, you can take away this piece. You can take away this piece. Okay. This piece with a plastic removal tool. Carefully pull. Sometimes it came out easy, sometimes it's hard to remove it. But if you do everything right, it will come off. Okay, this is it. I will show you the mechanism inside. It's the same like Volkswagen Polo. Now to remove the door handle, you just need to pull towards you and to the right. And after that it came like this. Okay? You can remove this rubber gasket also. Okay, I'll show you on the inside the mechanism that holds in place the... Okay, now I will boost my... Okay, now I will insert the hook inside the door. And you can see, it's locked is like this, and when you pull, you release, and after that you can take this part. And this is it. I'll show you how to remove the water seal on the exterior, maybe it will help you. Okay. Start with one corner. It should came right away. All four are the same. On the front, the mirror is over this. If you want to remove this, I think it came out without removing the mirror, but it's better because you can bend it and you must buy a new one. Thank you and bye bye.